Gynaecologist Denis Mukwege, Azerbaijani human rights activist Leyla Yunus, and Ukraine's Maidan movement are finalists for the prestigious Sakharov Prize, the European Union's award for human rights and freedom of thought. This year's winner will be decided by the European Parliament's president and political group leaders on October 16th. Mukwege is a Congolese gynecologist specializing in the treatment of rape victims. Yunus, who heads the Baku-based Institute for Peace and Democracy, is a prominent human rights activist and a defender of ethnic minority rights in Azerbaijan. The third finalist is the Ukrainian EuroMaidan movement, whose four-month revolt forced former President Viktor Yanukovych to flee office and to Russia. The movement is represented by journalist Mustafa Nayem, musician and Eurovision winning artist Ruslana Lyzhychko, activist Yelyzaveta Schepetylnykova, and journalist Tetiana Chornovol.